All right, really quick like explanation. I was recording Red Matter and it obviously got corrupted. The game just fucked up again. There was some issues with performance because the game was like slowing down and like just everything like fucking destroyed. I'm gonna say now that I'm not even sure, as I mentioned before, if I will like replay that or whatever, because the game is overhyped for sure. Everyone that knows some things, just like me, I played my fair share of Oculus games. Some were fine, some were not. Red Matter is nothing groundbreaking. It's a horror-ish puzzle game, and if someone says that the graphics are the best that there is currently on Quest, clearly did not play any other games on Quest. And I'm just saying it now because from my experience, I played my fair share, and I saw bad graphics and good graphics. Red Matter is just an average game altogether. Like, I'm just putting out there. And I'm not even sure if it's the marketing or something, because what you see on the store, obviously, the footage is not from Quest. I'm just saying. The footage is not from Quest at all. Because this whole area is blurry and it's not even like. The graphics are similar from the wizard, which are questionable. But it's nothing groundbreaking. There are some ratings or whatever, I don't even care. It's an average game. It's not the best one yet. So I don't know why are people like praising it over the moon, but okay, well. It's whatever. I'm not gonna rant about it now because it makes no sense. And I had problem with recordings again, just like with Republic. So I'm not even gonna bother with that for now. Maybe in some time or whatever, but I don't think it's for me, to be honest, even though it's an adventure puzzle game. I don't think it's for me because the puzzles were simple also, like pick that, like you know, put it there, turn it on. But I don't know. We'll try today the time stall. It's in a similar style, but more cartoonish comedic game, which I guess is more fun for me because I don't really like horror style of games, obviously. So we will see how the time stall goes, but it's not even a long game. I think it's like 1 hour or something, so it will be just a cute gameplay, I guess. Well, let's just see. But yeah, I had to do some ranting. Everything's fine. Camera in here. Oh, that's cute. Okay. Yes, stick, obviously.
The Fantastic Leap is due to arrive in just a moment. New crew members, please ensure that you are prepared. Human, you seem to be missing the requisite smart gloves. The smart gloves will allow you to remain unaffected by the Fantastic Leap's time warping abilities. Don't worry, we'll get back to that.
Okay, I wanna smooth turning if there is some. Do we have options? No? Okay, that's fine.
Put on those smart gloves, human. They go on your hands.
Hi! That's so good. See, I like the graphics in this style. Whoa!
Receive this message. Congratulations! You are now officially part of the Fantastic Leap's crew. We look forward to working with you on our beautiful crowdfunded spaceship. You have been recruited to accompany us on the way to our first destination, Terra Prime, and will be working alongside a talented robot crew while you assist me, the captain, personally. Please note that your employment does not mean that you are privileged to a premium backer status on this crowdfunded vessel.
The Fantastic Leap has arrived. New crew members, when you're ready, please use the hand scanner to board the ship.
Good luck on your first day, man. Okay. Hey, I want a food. That'd be pretty fun. Oh, yeah, settings.
Welcome aboard the Fantastic Leap Shuttle, human. I'm the captain.
Hi.
Come on, give me a handshake.
Sorry.
It's good to meet you. Guys, this is my new human assistant. These are basic obedient dogs, or Bobs for short. Bobs work in pairs and are always at my beck and call. They're not all named Bob, though. That would be confusing. This Bob is Dave, and that Bob is Randy. I suppose you would like to know what your first task is.
I guess.
Well, we need someone with five fingers to wear those smart gloves and activate the hyperdrive. It's the only thing on this ship designed with a bit of a flaw. Ah, the Fantastic Leap. You'd never think that all of this was built hastily into a crowdfunded budget. It really is impressive.
Okay.
Captain?
That's Victoria, by the way, the ship's computer. One of the biggest expenses, so we had to cut a few corners elsewhere. Not me, though. I was assembled from the highest quality parts crowdfunding can buy. Victoria has an exquisite skill. She can manipulate time using the ship's warp core. Go on, Victoria. Show the human what you can do.
Human, I am about to slow down time. Because you're wearing the smart gloves that are linked to my system, you'll be able to move around in real time while this occurs. 3, 2, 1. Go on, human. You can move around and grab things.
Okay. No.
You're doing great, human. By the way, don't tell the captain, but this ability of mine has been developed mainly to keep him safe. He tends to get himself into trouble. Let's speed time up again, shall we?
Wow.
My human assistant is unfazed by the time warping? Incredible! I wonder if that'll come in handy sometimes.
Captain, now that we're all done introducing ourselves to the human, maybe you should start making your way to the bridge.
Victoria's right. We should head to the bridge. But first, I want to show you around. Let's see how the party preparations are going. We promised the premium backers aboard this ship a grand party once we got to Terra Prime. Are you ready, human? When you are, just go and select the welcome hall from the shuttle navigation hologram over there. And let's get going.
Can I sit? It's the fucking same chairs in our buses or whatever. Here, it's yours. Safe station.
Backers Welcome Hall. All premium backers get defrosted and gathered here before they're assigned to their luxury cabins.
Whoa. Fuck.
Victoria, what's happening?
Captain, I'm detecting a massive solar flare emitting from that star. The solar flare seems to have had an undesirable effect on the robot crew.
Robot crew? Oh, no, this doesn't look good.
Time stalling in 3, 2, 1. Human, this ship has the ability to manipulate time using the warp core, which I have just activated.
Right.
Time will be slowed down for a short duration. Please ensure that the captain is saved within this time. I fear we need him. Good luck.
All right. Can I move you or something? Oh. Ah, that's interesting. Okay.
That looks like it might have worked, human. Skip to the end of time stall by pressing the fast forward button on your wrist.
Okay. Oh no! Sorry! We'll change that because I did not notice. Okay, so that's how it works. We will be saving the crew members from the disasters.
Ah, here we are, human. The Premium Backers Welcome Hall. All premium backers get defrosted and gather here before they're assigned to them.
Alright, so...
Well done. You saved the captain. Now try to save the Bobs.
Thank you. Okay. The other one is there. I think that's it, right? I'll try to move the thingy. And remove this one. Yeah? Should be fine. Oh shit. There.
Human, the premium backers welcome hall.
Gimme. So I think we'll just do something like that. Get out. Oh shit. I saved one. Damn it.
Ah, here we are, human. The premium back.
I'm just getting a hold of it. So basically what we will do for now is that we will try to save all the crew members, but the challenges are like for later or something, because it's really vague. Yeah, but okay.